Some of the preoperative requirements are ordering labs for our patients, as well as asking them to stop any aspirin, ibuprofen, or alcohol for usually 2 weeks before the procedure and 2 weeks after. Alcohol and aspirin or ibuprofen can increase the chances of bleeding, which is why we want them to stop it just before surgery and afterwards as well.